Think win-win and have an abundance mentality. Stephen Covey, 7 Habits of Highly Successful People. Welcome to my channel, Rudy Romo here. I decided to do a follow-up video on the Optimus Bot to highlight the multiple factors that make Optimus a superior bot with a potential much greater and beneficial to Tesla and society than any other bot on the market, including the AR Digit and the Boston Dynamics Atlas bots. Tesla's Optimus Bot will be the most advanced humanoid robot in the world. It is superior to any other bot in terms of its capabilities, potential, and cost-effectiveness. In this video, I will outline 12 different reasons why the Optimus Bot is so special, why it has the potential to revolutionize the labor market and vastly improve the quality of human life. In his book, 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, Stephen Covey talks about how successful people don't play a zero-sum game. Instead, successful people think win-win and possess an abundance mentality. I'm highly hopeful that Optimus and other humanoid bots will bring that mentality to the entire world as they increase the world's GDP, prevent costly accidents, and save precious human lives. Okay, so let's get into the reasons. Reason number one, Optimus is Tesla's priority number one. Anyone who follows Tesla is very much aware of their relentless pursuit of continuous improvement and success through innovation with a sense of urgency. We see it in how fast Tesla makes progress. Sandy Monroe is on record to say Tesla moves at the speed of thought. Reason number two, Tesla has world-class engineers. Tesla has some of the best engineers in the world working on the Optimus Bot. These engineers have experience in designing and building some of the most complex and innovative products in the world, including Tesla's electric vehicles and SpaceX's reusable rockets. Reason number three, Tesla has Dojo supercomputer. Tesla's Dojo supercomputer is one of the most powerful computers in the world. It is used to train Tesla's self-driving car software and to develop new artificial intelligence algorithms. The Dojo supercomputer will be used to train the Optimus Bot, which will give it the ability to learn and adapt quickly. Tesla plans to upgrade Dojo's capacity to a staggering 100 exaflops by October of next year. Reason number four. Tesla has mountains of real-world data collected by its large EV fleet. Tesla has a large fleet of electric vehicles on the road, which now exceeds 5 million, which collect a massive amount of data about the real world. This data is used to train Tesla's self-driving car software and to develop new artificial intelligence algorithms. The same data can be used to train the Optimus Bot, which will give it a deep understanding of the world around it. Reason number five, Optimus can do end-to-end learning using video. The Optimus Bot is able to learn from video, which is a powerful new capability. This means that the Optimus Bot can learn new tasks by watching humans perform them. This will allow the Optimus Bot to learn new tasks quickly and easily. The progress Tesla has achieved in 2 short years is highly remarkable. The speed at which Optimus will progress from now on will be exponential. Reason number six, Optimus has greater balance and is already able to do one-leg yoga stands. The Optimus Bot has a very advanced balance system, which allows it to walk and move around easily. It is also able to do one-leg yoga stands, which demonstrates its incredible balance and dexterity. Reason number seven, Optimus will have the best actuators for optimal dexterity and fluidity of movement. Tesla is developing its own actuators for the Optimus Bot. These actuators are designed to be very powerful and precise, which will give the Optimus Bot optimal dexterity and fluidity of movement. Reason number eight, Tesla, SpaceX, Boring Company as bot clients. Tesla, SpaceX, the Boring Company, and all of their suppliers can be Optimus Bot users. This means that Tesla can save billions of dollars in labor costs by using Optimus Bots to perform tasks in its factories and on its construction sites. Reason number nine, Optimus superior sensors. The Optimus Bot sensors appear to be better than the competition. In a recent video, the Optimus Bot was able to sense a raw egg in its leg and stop instantly before crushing it. This demonstrates the Optimus Bot's incredible precision and control. Reason number 10, vertical integration. Tesla is a vertically integrated company, which means that it controls all aspects of its supply chain. This gives Tesla a significant advantage over other companies that are developing humanoid robots. Reason number 11, Tesla has a strong brand and a loyal customer base. This will help Tesla to market and sell the Optimus Bot more easily. Reason number 12, Tesla is committed to making the Optimus Bot affordable. Elon Musk has said that he wants the Optimus Bot to cost less than a car. This would make the Optimus Bot accessible to a wide range of businesses and consumers. Conclusion: Tesla's Optimus Bot is the most advanced humanoid robot in the world. It is superior to any other bot in terms of its capabilities, potential, and cost effectiveness. The Optimus Bot has the potential to revolutionize the world by automating many tasks that are currently done by humans. Optimus and other humanoid bots, if used properly, will free up humans to focus on more creative and fulfilling work. And what will this do to Tesla stock? Combined with EV sales, FSD, smart energy storage, Dojo supercomputer services, artificial general intelligence, etc. Can you imagine that future, which is not that far away? I can. And thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, share, and subscribe so that YouTube algorithms will get it to more people. If you disagree with any of the points made, or if you have any suggestions on how to improve future videos, please comment below. The material and thoughts shared here are based on my own personal research and factual to the best of my knowledge. Please do your own research.